Judge in FTX bankruptcy rejects media challenge, says customer names can remain secret.